Good morning, children. Let's continue with exercise 6B. Question number 12. The cost of 2 whole 3 by 4 meter of cloth is ₹1166. Find the cost of 1 meter cloth. So let's begin the solution. Cost of 2 whole 3 by 4 meter of cloth is given here ₹1166. Now we have to calculate cost of 1 meter of cloth. So for that we will divide these two numbers. So 1166 divided by 2 whole 3 by 4. Change it in improper form. So 4 2 are 8 plus 3 11 by 4. Now divide changes into multiply, and for that we have to write the reciprocal of this number. So this becomes 4 upon 11. Now, reducing these two numbers by 11 only, so 11 ones are, and 11, 106 times, we will get 1166. So, finally, result is 106 multiplied by 4, and answer is ₹424. So, this is the cost of 1 meter of cloth. Coming to 14th question, divide the sum of these two numbers by 3 by 5. So, let's find 1 by 3 plus 2 by 5. We have to find their sum and then divide by 3 by 5. So taking LCM, 5 3s are 15. Here 3 5s are, 5 1s are 5. 5 3s are, 3 2s are 6. Adding them, 11 upon 15 divided by 3 by 5. Divide changes into multiply, and for that we have to write the reciprocal of this. So 5 upon 3. Reducing these numbers, 5 1s are, 5 3s are. So answer is 11 multiplied by 1 and down 3 into 3. So it is 11 by 9. Now question number 16. Divide the difference of 3 by 7 and 2 by 5 by the product of 4 by 5 and 25 by 2. So first we have to write the difference of these two rational numbers divided by product of 4 by 5 and 25 by 2. Now reducing these numbers, 5 1s are, 5 5s are, 2 1s are, 2 2s are. So here result is 2 into 5 upon 1 into 1. Here taking LCM, 35. So 7 5s are and 5 3s are 15 minus 5 7s are, 7 2s are 14. On subtraction, it is 1 upon 35 divided by 10 upon 1. Divide changes into multiply. So here it becomes 1 by 10. So finally answer is 1 upon 350.